I remember that day of such deep sorrows. But remember it, I would say, with a certain fondness and gratitude. With a certain fondness.